Welcome to a segment I called I call In the Corner with Mark Arad. It's called In the Corner with Mark Arad. In this segment, I go over different things that I learned in my fight career. I teach certain strikes, and I try to get people encouraged in the sport of fighting. So, let me start by saying I am a retired fighter. I used to do MMA, I used to do boxing and kickboxing. Now I train, I coach. So here I go. First step to any good fighter is knowledge of knowing the difference between striking distance and critical striking distance. So let me explain. Striking distance is being able to touch someone. So as I extend, pop, that is my striking distance. Okay? Now, my critical striking distance is when I can hit somebody with my arm still turned. You see that? That's critical. Boom. That's your first thing to remember. So as you're trying to get space and you're trying to get guys off of you, okay, notice the critical boom, 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 boom. So you fight him off with the jab, pop, pop. And as he tries to move forward, okay, pop, boom, pop, pop, boom, pop, boom, boom. Now you gotta feel it, be comfortable, okay? So always keep your hands up, turn your head. See that? Boom, boom, where's this hand at? Boom, boom. See what just happened? Boom, boom, boom. Everything I do leads into something else. Everything. Okay, so keep that in mind. As you're boxing, you strike, everything I do leads into something else. Okay, keep that movement going, side, side, right? Now what I'd like to do is I'd like to do a style of boxing I call my 3D style. Here's what it means. First, distraction. This is your jab. Pop, pop, pop. Okay, all I'm doing is aiming for the guard. I'm trying to get the guy to do this. That's all I'm doing. I'm trying to get him to suck up. So as I'm jabbing, that's distraction. Now most trained fighters see my stance. They know that I'm a right-handed fighter. So automatically, they're expecting the knockout punch coming from here. So as I'm jabbing and their hands are going up, the next D is called decoy. Here's what this means. So I'm jabbing, I'm getting that hand up, I throw a monster. Now he feels it, but he's expecting it. So he hits tight. Pop, pop, boom, pop, 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 boom. Okay, what he's not expecting is the third D, which is what I call devastation. Because the jab is designed to get the hands up. The decoy is designed to tighten your opponent. But notice where this hand's at. So if I come in, where's this hand at? It's here. My opponent's this. I'm aiming for right here. So what I do, boom, boom, boom. Devastation. Three hit, fan, boom, boom. Ta ta, boom, boom. Every time, ta ta, boom, boom. Right up and over, okay? That's your most simplest combination in the game. your combinations. Don't live by them. Make them up as you go. Learn the flow. Too many instructors are going robots. One, 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 two, one. Okay? No. Fill those. Fill them. You want to know your combos. You want to be comfortable throwing punches in every aspect. Every angle, from moving forward to backing up. You want to be comfortable moving and throwing. If you can do that, you can start your fighting career, or at least your training. I hope you enjoyed the very first segment. That's all I'm going to do for now. Sit back, enjoy. Subscribe to my channel. Like my videos, comment. Thanks for watching, thanks for tuning in. Duncan out.